northern Indian state of Jammu and Kashmir. At least 5 people were killed and 5 are still missing after an avalanche hit their vehicle on a high mountain pass in Ladakh. The avalanche hit the vehicle at Khardung La this morning. The Khardung La, around 34 kilometers from Leh, is a strategic pass which is used to reach supplies to the Indian soldiers stationed in the icy battlefront on Siachen Glacier. The police, disaster relief force, Indian Army and the Border Roads Organization are engaged in rescue efforts. The upper reaches of Jammu and Kashmir have been receiving heavy snowfall over the past few weeks. All right, joining me live from Srinagar is Wion's very own Ishan Wan. Ishan, good evening to you, and let me begin by asking you for an update on the situation of those people still reported missing.
Well, the weather hasn't been really good. As we speak, the mild snowfall has started in Srinagar, so this can give an idea that how harsh it is to carry out these rescue operations in Ladakh, where temperatures are freezing in August. I personally traveled through the Khardung La. It's a very steep pass where the roads are narrow, and it's always dangerous to travel there even in the summer season. So today morning at around 7 a.m. when they were traveling in their particular SUV, a heavy snow avalanche hit their vehicle, which buried them under the heavy snow. So it took forces, including the Indian Army, the people from the Army Warfare School, to reach the particular spot and try to clear and take out these people. But unfortunately, 5 people have lost their lives, and it's a really sad situation for their families as well. The 5 people still continue to be trapped under the snow, under the debris of this particular avalanche. This is a strategic road for the Indian Army, and the Border Roads Organization manned this particular area because this is a strategic road through which the supplies are through to the Siachen Glacier and other parts of the Ladakh as well. So this is the place where you go to travel to Pangong Lake, to Nubra Valley as well. A part of Indian Army's contingent is also stationed near the Khardung La Pass, so that if there is a need of any support to in such situations, so that they can deal with this. But it gets really stormy even in the month of August at around that place. The state army has pressed into the service their special team which deals with such situations, which is called as High Altitude Warfare School. They are there, but it's really difficult as the time passes. It's an evening time, so it's difficult for the rescue team to carry out these operations. But the administration has given all the necessary equipments and the machinery to these people so that they can deal with this particular situation. We see regularly in those areas, in particularly in Kashmir Valley, the authorities have been issuing alarms and saying that there could be avalanche in the Kashmir Valley as well. Now, the prediction for the next 5 days is a heavy snowfall will start in the Kashmir Valley, which could have more avalanche in coming days. As we speak right now, it has started to snow in the Srinagar as well. So this can give you a broader idea that how difficult it's for these forces to carry out this operation in the Ladakh region.